Column formatting is used to divide the text into the specified number of columns. To apply column formatting, first you have to select the text, then click on page layout tab, then click on columns button. Here you have to choose 2, 3 left or right, anything you can choose. Suppose I am choosing 3. Okay, this page divide into 3 columns. This is number 1, number 2, number 3 column.